Hey, hey, minasan, welcome back to Factorio. We are here at the new bus plant before eradicating the old one, because there are books. Books are in the way. I like to read at times. H-ni-san-shi. Ni-san. Ni-san. It won't fit. Just won't fit. That is most unfortunate.
Silo.
I suppose additional trains can go around here. There you go. The new bus plat has been established.
Okay.
How comes the titanium production?
Bad.
That's not good. What a crappy pun.
You're correct, and assuming that.
Me and I are.
Looks about right.
F me what? And bronze. Ah! They're spitting at me. Am I really that close?
Yes. Be careful.
I don't have enough water to fortify all this. Oh, hush your stupid books. I ain't done anything to you just yet. Let's head over to, I don't know, main for now. Actually, no, that might be a bad idea. Are you sure you're okay? You keep making a lot of sounds.
Yeah, I'm okay. Why?
You sound very pained.
I'm very full. The consequence of my own actions.
Indeed.
animals.
Ah, not enough iron plates. Iron plates. Oh, hello, tank. What shall new pair do for now? What is emeralds? Ruby. Bizarre. I shall look into. Right, we need cobalt for that. And titanium for that. We could do that. But to what end? What do we actually do with it? This blue alien artifact research. Blue alien allo. Okay. Don't have any alien science packs. That will be Crima's thing to do. Fiberglass, I suppose I can look into making fiberglass. Simple enough. Okay, fiberglass it is. And maybe batteries. Fiber, glass, glass fiber, and liquid resin. Molten glass. This glass mixture, okay. It's either silicon, silicon and lime, alumina, silicon and lime, or lime sand, sodium carbonate, and sodium sulfate. Silicon it is. You are producing additional silicon at. Right, we're already taking that. How is our silicon production? Oh, we're full. Okay, never mind then. Glass is easy. Liquid resin. Yeah, resin and ethanol. Or raw bioresin and ethanol. Thank you. Temperature. Raw bioresin. Well, that's rubbish. Ethanol gas. Okay, let's see where to acquire ethanol. Ethanol. Methanol. Formaldehyde, benzene, methanol, ethylene, benzene, butadiene, propane, ethane. That's all the same. Ethanol. No, that's methanol, not ethanol. Also methanol. Oh, way easier, methanol. There, ethanol, from fermentation base. Oh boy. Fermentation base, you say? Cellulose. With fruits or corn. And what? Oh, that's simple. We do have plenty of corn. Just require more liquefiers. Always more liquefiers. We do not have enough liquefiers. Thought at some point I made 100 liquefiers. I was wrong. Unless it's down here. Yeah, never mind. I made 100. More than 100 liquefiers. That's what happens when Noobie becomes annoyed at the lack of liquefiers. Some spare liquefies. I do need this. Okay. Corn and water. Fire. And then we produce compost. Do we have compost somewhere? Oh yeah, we could produce more wood if you want. That would be a problem.
What?
Well, the wood production has a 90% chance of spitting a saw blade back out, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, if we were to put the production chips in there, that chance would...
Producing?
Yes.
Well, don't put it in then. Like, there's a consequence. Some machines you just can't put it in.
In that case, we'd have to delete source instead of producing more. I want to do it. I'm going to do it.
There would be no point in doing it now, unless it's just a byproduct, the extra saw blades.
Yeah, the extra saw blades is a byproduct that we'd have to delete.
Oh, then why don't you just do the thing you taught me to do with the extra stuff? The splitter and the incinerator.
I will.
Okay. Soft and smooth.
Oh, shaven. Nice.
What? Oh. Yes.
Thank you, Olusay. We are producing significantly more wood and saw blades now.
Where is Busplat the second?
It's just to the southeast of Busplat.
Oh. That's still where Busplat is.
Yes. Hence why I named it that. Yeah. Now the prior bus plat is old bus plat.
Thank you for not correcting it.
What do you mean not correcting it? That's bus plat.
It's a bug splat.
Why would I correct it? Bus plat is ours.
I'm going to shoot someone.
Why am I here again? Right, corn. What am I going to do? The ethanol again? Right. We need that for fiberglass. So we'll do it down here. The corn is up there. I was looking if we have compost somewhere. We do in fact have compost. Much compost.
Indeed. That's an
issue. I can deal with that. Oh, it's fine, it's fine. Oh, the fruits would be better, but we have more corn. We have limitless corn somewhere.
Cornography. Yeah.
We have an entire silo full of corn.
A silo full.
Indeed. Teach me, Sanchinko. Yeah, this is fine. That's not 10 command per 2 seconds, which would turn it into... Oh, yeah, okay. I built entirely too many machines. That's fine. It's fine.
Tiny machines.
Should be enough. Acetic acid. Huh, interesting. Ethanol is being produced. Yay. Oh, productivity module 7 increases productivity by 105%. It's going to be a long while before we get there. But I'm looking forward to it. upgraded this already. Ah, I upgraded some of them. Are we out of power? Oh no, my batteries ran dry. That is always confusing. It just suddenly goes, ew. We need to combine ethanol with with resin. So we require bioprocesses. Which to be confusing all over here. Units, steel plates, mining drills. Mining drills? Why? Fine. I am very confused about it. will the titanium production go? I suppose above Cetra now? Where is it? Speed of this is 3 seconds. 3 seconds or what? Oh, you can actually see the modules plugged in. Neat. No. Oh, no, stop shooting!
What is going on?
I went into the tank to drive and it just suddenly started shooting at things.
The tank is crazy.
Remove the ammo. There. Why did it do that? Just thought it just shot at the three closest things, apparently. Well, one of them being the path.
I will let you make your thing here.
What do you mean?
In the kitchen slurry. Oh, no, no. In the...
The kitchen slurry?
The crystal slurry. The kitchen slurry. No, the crystal slurry.
We don't need that anymore. We have it already.
We don't need the lime green one?
No. Collection is good, but please delete.
Oh. Okay. My legs are very hot and ready. Just like the chicken wings in your oven.
Chicken wings? I don't get that innuendo.
You will never.
Okay. Let me in.
Oh, that was a strange thing.
Indeed.
Don't worry, I'm not crying.
Why are you crying?
No, I'm not crying. Typically when I say that I am crying, but no, not today. My breathing is malfunctioning because I'm very full.
Wait.
Sorry, my clown disease is escaping.
Your clown bone is doing funny things.
Clown bone? What is it?
Oh.
I thought you were gonna say my clown bonus. You're paying me.
Yeah, that's right.
Doctor right, doctor left, doctor wrong.
Need a bigger boat.
Let's hope this is going to be enough for now.
I need copper.
This and that and liquefy. Okay. How about right over here? Something like this. That even work? No.
Wait, what?
Wood.
Oh! I'm a fool.
Okay.
How dare you just accept it?
Okay.
Stop it.
Okay. This is not good. Oh, Pierre, what are you doing? cease this foolishness at once. Around.
Seize the foolish.
Let's do it over here. Dying is unhealthy.
You're unhealthy.
Yes.
Me too. Oh, no wonder it's not working.
Okay, liquid resin has been achieved. What comes next? Fiberglass, right. Liquid resin and glass mixture. And induction furnace. And strand casting machine. Silver, copper, ferric chloride solution. So we'd want to produce it over here. Okay. That makes sense. I really need to set this up better.
What has Aki read?
I ran into the gate at the train crossing again. Went beep and the train just came by. Glass mixture in a powder mixer. Oh, that's not good. Fine, let's produce some eggs. Clay bricks, bronze, steel gear. Need more clay bricks. Also brass gear. Clay bricks. Bronze. Prask, yeah. And that requires titanium. Fair enough. That'll last a while. Why did I bring this here? Over here makes sense. Good. Crafting speed of 1.5. 4 seconds. 3 seconds. Only one great spot, okay. Let's plan around this. Say we'll do it around here. Do this. It up here. Mixtures will go in an induction furnace and from there in a strong casting machine. Gotcha. Induction furnace. Oh, we still had powder mixers. Never mind, we have more now. Strong casting either. Okay. Basic circuit boards, basic electronic boards. Steel pipe, do we actually need? Iron pipe, steel pipe, and brass pipe. Okay. Oh, one can go.
Very good.
Why do I have those still? Oh, that's fine. Five of those. And four more. Good. Strong casting. Bronze, brass, titanium. Oh, don't have titanium yet. Bronze
shaka, and brass. Shaka, shaka.
Bronze. Clay, brass, clay is required.
Oh, I forgot I have to do that.
Huh?
I have to create, what is this? Hydrochloric acid.
Hydrochloric acid. Should be easy enough. You can use a tanker to bring it there if need be. We have it somewhere, right?
I can also just use the I think I can create it here.
What do you need for it?
Let's see. Chloric, there's chloric wastewater where I am. Let me check how to make it. Hydro. I need hydrogen chloride gas and purified water. Let's see.
You could just come to Maine and, or I could send you the train. A tank train that you can set up to bring this stuff here, there, not here, from here to there.
True.
All right. Oh. There we go. More brass pipes. Let me go find the train and upgrade it for you.
Never mind, I can't do the same thing I do with the other one. Unless I can make I could do some chloric wastewater. And then
train is in. Energy units required. Right. Petrochem gas tanks are required, okay. Steel pipes. There we go. What do you need on the train?
Hydrochloric acid.
Okay.
You already have it?
We have hydrochloric acid here. I can send it from Cetronol.
That makes it a lot easier. How do I unload it from the train?
You require a pump. A pump 2 is best. And the best we have available right now.
It's just called pump 2.
Hydrogen chloride, which...
I'm assuming it's the sequel.
It is. I have hydrogen chloride here. Where's hydrochloric acid? I'm pretty sure we have it somewhere.
If you don't, I can make it.
Let's see, hydrochloride. Hydrochloric acid with purified water. Is it somewhere in the dark here?
One pump?
Two pumps.
Also, found the hydrochloric acid.
I took it out.
Not good for you.
I'm currently at main. Don't generally need it.
Don't you mention the dark. No, where's... Two.
That backwards. Not. Just go there. Okay. Let's see. Third tank, okay?
Yeah.
Where did it go? There. 1, 2, 3. You go to Cetronol there. Then you wait for 10 seconds of inactivity or time pass 120. From Cetronol, you'll go to Gypsum Salami. And pass. You will have to place the pumps one space apart for unpumping. I don't know why it just works that way.
Wait, what?
The pumps to take fluid off the train or gas need to be placed one space apart at the same tanker. Same thing. Same waiting.
I'll see when I get there. When it gets here.
The arrow indicates whether or not you're putting it on the train or taking it off the train. Also, sore ja minasan. Thank you all for watching. Our time is up, unfortunately. Matane. Bye bye.
Bye bye. Yum yum.